It's not going to be easy. It's going to be tough. And we need Jesus Christ. You know, there is a vision. Now, let me give you this vision, the prophecy that is coming to me. Seriously, I want you to be ready. Because we need to pray. As the church, as the body of Christ, in a serious way. Because this issue of vaccines, if we don't pray, according to the vision I am seeing, the pressure is going to mount in a serious way, to an extent that they want everybody in the world, everybody vaccinated, if Christians are not going to pray. Now they are now forcing everyone. For you to have a shop, they are saying you must be vaccinated, you are not allowed to open a shop. For you to travel, they are saying you must have a vaccination. So it's like there is pressure, and how are we going to live, men of God? So there were many people, there are always many people at my house, gathered outside wanting answers from me. That what do we do? Because there is nothing now that you can do without a vaccine. You can't be in a combi without a vaccine passport. You can't do anything. Even churches, if we don't pray, will not be allowed to be opened without vaccination cards. So the same way you are doing when churches are open, that they say wear face masks, use sanitizers, and also social distance, and let there be someone testing temperature. It's the same way that I saw. They were saying even to go into a church, they now want that vaccine. So I saw the world divided between pro-vaxxers and anti-vaxxers, and there was a war.
Cabinet wishes to inform the public that churches can now allow sit-in congregants under the following conditions. Only congregants who have received 2 doses of the vaccine are allowed to attend. And all Ministry of Health and Childcare and WHO protocols have to be adhered to. And those found in breach will be arrested, including the leaders of church.